9 benefits of honey water you never knew. Number 1. Watch your weight melt away. Yes, drinking water and honey can help you lose weight. Get the plaguing thoughts about the sugar aspect of honey out of your head, as that is one of its benefits. The sugar in honey is a natural sugar, which provides a healthy source of calories. Not only that, it can help to ward off any sugary sweet beverage cravings you may have. Soda pop is full of empty calories, and though everyone knows this, they still reach for the bubbly refreshment. By cutting back on the amount of pop you drink, your calorie intake drops, and with that so do the pounds. It may not be an overnight success story, but it is better for you all around in the long run. Number 2. Stay regular. Drinking a warm glass of water with honey first thing in the morning helps to improve your digestive system. The antiseptic benefits of honey help relieve the acidity in your stomach while increasing the production of intestinal mucus. It also helps to hydrate the colon and infuse water into your stool. All of this combines you passing much more easily and regularly. Number 3. Gives your immune system a helping hand. Honey has amazing bacteria-killing properties. If you go for raw, organic honey, it is full of enzymes, vitamins and minerals that lead the front line against protecting against bacteria. One study presented at the Society for General Microbiology Spring Conference in Harrogate, UK found that Manuka honey may even help reverse bacterial resistance to antibiotics. Honey is also an antioxidant, which helps fight those bad free radicals that wreak havoc in our body and on our skin. Number 4. Reduce your allergies. By using raw, local honey, you help to acclimate your body to the pollens of your area. In turn, this helps to reduce your susceptibility to environmental allergies. Number 5. Boosts your energy. The benefit to your energy levels by staying hydrated has all but been shouted from a rooftop. Think of your body as a house plant. You know how droopy and sad it gets when you've forgotten to water it? Your body essentially does the same thing. Studies have shown that even mild dehydration can leave you feeling lethargic, drowsy and sluggish. So let's add honey into this equation. Now you have a natural source of simple sugars and carbohydrates to an already proven energy booster. The total? A refreshed outlook on life and energy that you didn't know could come without a cup of coffee. Number 6. It helps against sore throat and coughs. According to the Mayo Clinic, hot water with honey can help reduce the soreness and irritation of a sore throat. Honey helps to coat the throat while the warm water soothes. This soothing and coating action also helps to reduce your cough, as coughing is sometimes caused by irritation from a sore throat. Number 7. Detox. Honey and warm water helps to flush out the toxins from your body. By helping you to get regular, it helps you to regularly rid your body of toxins that can build up and cause disease. Adding lemon to the mix increases the benefits, as lemons help to increase urination, dispelling toxins more frequently and keeping your urinary tract healthy. Lemon contains citric acid, which helps to maximize enzyme function and in turn stimulate the liver and help with detoxification. Number 8. Gassy? It helps with that. Feeling a little uncomfortable and gassy? Drinking a glass of warm water and honey will help. Honey helps to neutralize gas. Number 9. Increase your health. Not only will drinking warm water and honey increase your hydration, it also helps to increase the levels of good cholesterol in your body and reduce cardiovascular strain.